dear students, and welcome back to the lesson which we are going to start right now. My dear student, as you can see, I am ready to leave this school. But why? Because for this chapter, we are going to visit another place. But what's that place? We are going to visit Karachi Zoo, right? So let's go and visit Karachi Zoo.
I'm standing in front of the Karachi Zoo and we have reached. So now it's time to move inside. So let's go. Oh, we are here in front of the elephants of the zoo, right? So let's get a bit closer and have a closer look of these elephants. Hello. Okay, now let's move towards what's our lesson. Let's move towards the chimpanzee. Okay students, now we are moving towards the cage of chimpanzees in the zoological garden. So let's move on to the in front of the cage of a chimpanzee. You can clearly see them right here in front of you. He is now looking at the camera right now. As you all can see, my dear students, here is a sad chimpanzee, I guess, because he's not moving. Hey chimpanzee, where are you going? Well, as you all can see, my dear students, these are the chimpanzees who mostly act like human beings. You can see that he is now inside some type of cloth and he is in the sun because they also feel cold in this weather. Now let me tell you about how they react and how they move. You can see there is another one who is sitting over there inside the cage. So let me tell you some information about what they eat. These animals are called omnivores of the animal category because they eat both the plants and the meat as well. You can see how they react. He's coming towards the cage and this is how they react when they are angry. So these are the omnivores who eat leaves. So you can see their activities, right? This is how they react. They eat animals, they hunt insects, and they also eat fruits and leaves. They usually kill their prey by hitting them with the stones and a stick. They take out ants from anthills by using a stick and the bees out of their beehives. Chimps work together in a group and okay students, we are here in front of the cage of a chimpanzee. As you all can see, there is a chart of a chimpanzee's habitat, that they belong to the habitat of Africa and they are omnivores. What are omnivores? The things or the animals that eat fruits, vegetables, all the grasses and the meat as well. And their litter size is one baby. They can only produce a baby at a time and their lifespan is 60 years. They don't live more than 60 years. Chimpanzees mostly eat all the fruits which are present in our world and they also eat the meat. They hunt ant by a stick by putting it inside the anthill and the hives of bees. They work together by taking out the dirt from each other's hair by fingers and picking out insect and seeds which are present They live in groups and help each other by taking out the insects, dirt and seeds from their hair and combing each other's hairs. Now you can see there are two chimps in the cage and they are like one is drinking water and other is following him. Now it's getting close, right? You can see the two chimps together in a cage. Now let me tell you how they feel when they talk. They talk each other by grunting and hooting. When they meet each other, they hold their hands, they hug each other, they often pat each other on their back when they are hurt. They are excited, they start. Now let me tell you about their feelings, that how do they feel. They talk each other by grunting and hooting. When they meet each other, they hold their hands and hug each other. They also pat on each other's back when they are hurt or very excited. And they bark very loudly and jump up and down when they are in a joy form. Now you can see there's a chimp who is drinking water through a bottle. Like human beings, like just like we drink waters. Cold weather, right? So we need sun as well to hydrate our skin, right? So they are sleeping in the sun and they also usually make pillows from the leaves. Okay, now we are going to talk about how chimpanzees move. They usually walk on their four legs, but when they are in a joyful manner, they also swing their two legs between the front two legs, right? They swing their back two legs in between the front two legs. Now you can see they have four legs, right? Now let me tell you about how the babies of chimpanzees move. They usually move on the back of their mother, right? Now I am going to tell you how to keep them safe, my dear students, because as you all know, this chimpanzee belongs to the habitat of Africa and we are doing deforestation in Africa. We can save them to make them live longer by not cutting down the tree. They also eat the leaves of the trees, right? So if we'll cut all the trees in Africa, then how will they live? How they will they eat? How will they sleep, right? So we can stop the deforestation to make them live a bit longer with us and have them enjoy their activities with us. That's all for the explanation of the chapter. Now let's move towards our school for the rest of the work.
Okay students, we are back in our school to start the work. So go and grab your books because we are going to start the book work. So the very first exercise is on page number 66 and exercise is B. Here my dear students, we have to fill in some information which we have gathered by going to the zoo about chimpanzees. So let's start the exercise. Chimpanzees are more than 1.2 meters high, right? You have seen they are high enough. They weigh about 40 to 60 kilos. They weigh about starting from 40 to 60 kilos. Then they eat leaves and small insects because they are omnivores, right? They live for about 60 years and they have one child at a time. So we have filled in every blank of this exercise. The next work is we are going to start the copy work. So open up your copies because we are going to start with the vocabulary meanings of the chapter. The first one is jungle. As you all know, where do monkeys live? They live in jungle, and jungle is a forest which have lots of trees. Then what is the meaning of grunt? As I have told you, monkey makes many voices, right? So the grunt is that short low sound in the throat. The sound which they make through their throat is called grunt. Then tool. What is a tool? It's an equipment. Then the next one is extinct. Extinct means no longer in existence, means anything which is not present in the world right now is called extinct. Then comes If you can take the example of extinct as dinosaurs, you cannot find dinosaurs, right? Because they are gone. Hoot, a loud cry or shout. Just like the lesson, you can remember that all the monkeys, all the chimpanzees were hooting. They were crying loudly. They were making loud voices. So a loud cry or shout is called hoot. Then comes prey. A living thing killed by another is called the prey, right? Then the last one is omnivore. What is an omnivore? A living thing that eats all type of food, whether it's leaves or the meat. Okay, students, now it's time to make some sentences. So let's start. The very first word is wait, and its sentence is we should always wait for our turn, right? Then play, we play daily in our playground. Then make, I make clay pots. Then call, I call my mother every day. Then rain, I like standing in the rain. Late, I usually come late to school. Came, I came straight from home. Small, my pet is a small cat. My dear students, these all are just the model sentences for you guys, but you can make your own sentences and try to make them by yourself so that you can know how to make a sentence, right? Then the next exercise is on page number 69, but you have to do it in your copy. The exercise is B. In this, we have to name the things which chimpanzees eat or do with each other, right? So the first one is name two insects which chimpanzees eat. Just like we remember, they use stick to take out ants and bees, right? So chimpanzees eat ants and bees, right? Then the second one is name three things which they take out of each other's hair. So we have already know that chimpanzees take out dirt, insects and different seeds which are stuck in their hair, right? So they take out from each other's hair. Third one is name three sounds which they make. So we all know that chimpanzees grunt, hoot and bark in different circumstances. The fourth one is name two things they do when they meet each other. As I have told you, when they are together and they meet just like us, they hold hands and hug each other, right? So the answer is chimpanzees hold hands and hug each other when they meet. Then fifth one is name two ways that babies ride on their mothers, right? As I have told you in the lessons that the baby chimps, the babies of chimpanzees are called baby chimps. They ride on their mother's back or on their stomach. So the answer will be baby chimps ride on their mother's backs and stomachs, right? We have completed the lesson about chimpanzees. We have visited zoo to show you guys how chimpanzees actually react, and we have also covered all the exercise of this chapter, right? So that's all for today's lesson. Hope to see you in the next one. Allah Hafiz.